The State Department of Health has administered more than 5.1 million vaccines so far. More than 1.8 million people are fully vaccinated. The state is giving out roughly 82,000 new vaccines each and every day. And despite those new vaccinations, cases are still going up. Today, the Allegheny County Health Department is reporting 418 new cases. Now, that's the highest number we've seen in weeks. 10 more people have died, including 3 people who were in long-term care facilities.